everyone. Okay. So children, class 1, children here, please pay attention here. We have completed lesson number 2, that is the food BP we have completed, and we have completed the worksheet also. So today in the third lesson, we are going to learn lesson number 3, the clothes we wear. The clothes we wear. Okay, children. So in this lesson, we are going to discuss about the clothes we wear, the type of clothes we wear. Okay, children. So here, why do we wear the clothes? To protect our body or to cover our body. First point is what, children? To cover our body. Why we are wearing the clothes, children? To cover our body. Okay, children? Okay. So, next point is, why do we wear the clothes? Okay. From what are the things it protects us? Okay. It protects us. Protection, we are protecting ourselves. When we are wearing the clothes, so we are protecting ourselves. Okay. If you see the environment outside, there are lot of changes in the environment. Okay. It will can be a rain, it can be a wind, it can be an insect bites. Okay. There are different things. Okay, children? So, we are going to discuss what are the things the clothes protecting us from. Okay. First one is, it protects from hot sun. Protects us from
smart, and you look very good on the auspicious days.
or the occasions like the Dussehra, Diwali. Okay, this is the thing, children. Okay, and so we are going to learn about the summer clothes, winter clothes, and what are the clothes we are wearing in rainy season. This all we will discuss. Okay, children. So from just for today, you just learn what are the clothes we wear and why we are wearing the clothes to cover our bodies. And clothes protect us from what? Hot sun, cold wind, rain, insect bites like mosquito is biting on our hand or wherever we are not wearing the clothes. Suppose here this hand full sleeves are there, so insect bites will not be happening here. Okay, so what happened when we are wearing the full clothes, then it is unable to bite us. Okay, children. Okay, last one is look smart. I have already told when your clothes are very washed, it very ironed, then you look smart. Okay, children. I hope you have understand this, and I hope that I have conveyed my information to you. Okay, children. So from your textbook also you can learn. Okay, children. Thank you, children. Bye.